do a little bit of this for now. Kill them. Its own time. There we go, right. Let's carry on. Did I read that?
Old notes from Ava, before she created Lambda Mankind.
How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way and let you catch up with Lady. Though, from the look on your face, it doesn't look like it went well.
She's still angry at me for leaving.
Can you blame her? Shit, being a teenager is bad enough, but Ludmilla's death, your exile, it was all hard on her. But you did what you had to. You had to get away from us to get yourself back on track.
That's what I tried to tell her.
I've been telling her that for years. Never eased her pain, though. But you're back now. It'll pass. Just give it time.
Adana told me about your mission to infiltrate the fracking site.
Yeah, about that. We're currently at a roadblock. Endrin's data encryption is uncrackable.
So she said.
Our only way to get our hands on that data is to take it directly from the server in their lab. But surveillance is tight. Even Adana couldn't get in there without being caught. And I don't think I could create a big enough distraction to draw the security's eyes away.
What's Rodko think about you two going undercover like this?
As you might imagine, he was a little resistant at first. But once he understood what we wanted to do, he gave us the green light.
Sounds like you've got something in mind.
If we want to draw security's attention, we have to hit them hard. Blowing up the refinery should do the trick. But that's not happening until we get into the fracking site. That's step one. The site is protected by an electric fence and a myriad of cameras, all of which are powered by the dam Endrin acquired when it bought the site. Now, if someone could get into the dam and connect me to their network, I could access their system discreetly.
Allowing you to cut the power to their defenses without their notice.
Exactly. We can worry about the fracking site after that.
Okay. I'll go talk to Rodko to see how he wants to make up the teams.
Thanks, Cahal. It's good to have you back. But if you don't mind, I'd like to take a few moments for myself. Lost some friends during the attack.
Don't worry. Take all the time you need.
So, any news on the group we're supposed to launch on?
So, were you able to talk with your daughter? As you might imagine, there's still a lot of tension here. Between the attack on the Cairn and your sudden return, she's going through a lot right now. Give her time. Ava said the same thing. I hope you're both right. Speaking of Ava and Adana, they told me about their plan to get their hands on the encrypted data inside the fracking site's laboratory. To bring Endrin down from the inside. I think they've got the right idea. If we manage to chase Endrin from this region, they'll just continue their dirty work elsewhere. It's time for a decisive blow. So we follow Ava and Adana's plan. We'll attack the dam to bring down the defenses of the fracking site. I want you to lead the incursion. You coordinate with Ava and Adana over comms and allow them access to the dam's network.
Ava gave me the rundown. But if I set off a single alarm, things will get very dangerous very quickly.
I know. One sign something's amiss, and Tank Girl will be at the dam before you know it. So while you're sneaking through the inside of the dam, I'll be creating a diversion on the outside. A
that should keep her attention off you. And even if someone does raise the alarm at the dam, Tank Girl will have no idea why you're really there.
Good. You can count on me.
Excellent. We'll have Declan meet you near the dam. He's got the relays you'll place to get Ava and Adana access to Indra's network.
There's still a long way to go. But life's picking up again in Cairn. Ludmilla, I hope you can see this, wherever you are.
Yufeng's strength will not last forever. He needs your help.
So I'm going this way, I'll tell you this. Oh, what's this?
Hey, Cahal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Ava's told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install at the dam.
Yeah, I got them right here. Need anything else?
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites in the region. Even if Rocco draws their attention, you're still going to have a lot of resistance. They've even brought in some of their elite guards from Nevada. And these guys are huge. I don't even know if you could call them human anymore.
We've met, but I had no idea they were from Nevada.
Well, the training center you took out wasn't the only card Endrin had in its hand.
That figures. How'd you meet Ava anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away. And I tried, but Ava runs a clean operation. That didn't make the bosses happy, though. They told me to falsify evidence to bring him down. That's when I realized they were in Endrin's pocket. I tried calling him out, but the whole precinct came down on me like a ton of bricks. I had no choice but to run. And I ran to Ava. I pledged my life to fighting Endrin.
You and the other humans. You know who it is you're working with, right? This isn't just ideology for us.
Yeah, I know. I know what you are. Ava told us everything. Trust me, Cahal. We're all on the same side here. We're fighting for the survival of the planet, whatever the cost.
I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask. We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever Endrin's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vox. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here. But I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Good luck, Hal.
When Major Brainer's squadron attacked the activists' camp.
What are we supposed to do with it? Take it to their mine?
Nothing like that. They only want DNA samples. It's just a routine pass. Don't ask questions. Just do your job.
Mark it in. Aha. Close.
I'll make good use of that.
I actually do want to see what's in that room. Yeah.
How's our silver bullet stock looking? We finished the inventory?
We lost a lot of them in the training center attack. We have enough to hold us over until the next shipment arrives.
Round.
To do about these actors.
You'll know as soon as I die.
For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Anybody there yet? What the?
Intruder!
I tried to do that stealthily. Didn't work. Anything up here? Bit too late for that,
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Okay, let's go.
My mom, get working. How much for stealth? Oh, now the door's open up. To access that anyway. Oh well, I think that I will get one of the difficulties.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. How are you doing? Go.
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
Inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
Got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was it who called? Major Drainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she should be back soon, with more men and better hardware. President Watkins orders. He doesn't want us taking any risks after what happened at mine.
Disconnected the first terminal.
First, Adonis, how are you doing with the receptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now. We'll be falling back soon.
SB, I felt a sneeze coming on. Aha. Take the elevator up.
Second terminal is disconnected.
Nice and quiet.
It's the last terminal sword. The receptors
are ready. I'm on it. Okay. We're in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Go home. It's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
Hang on, what's this it's going to go to?
What do you want with this roach open anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Resonance Biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada.
Guess we just came back
there. I'm going to put reviews on my desk first thing tomorrow morning.
Will do, Mrs. Folks.
Victoria Vokes?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
Are you familiar with Lambda Mankind?
I've heard of them. Another group of back-to-nature idiots standing in the way of progress.
Well, that saves me an explanation. I'm working with them. I'm with Endrin's Intelligence Division. We have vital information for you, Mrs. Vokes. It's taken us months, but we've managed to infiltrate the eco-terrorist group Lambda Mankind. We've learned they're planning to kidnap you.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We know that you're working on the biofuel project. Can you think of any reason why someone would target you for that?
That's a delicate question. Only a few scientists and senior staff know the details. And of course, President Watkins.
The intelligence division answers directly to President Watkins. And he's made his orders clear. He's told us to take you to Nevada if we see no other way to protect you and the information he possesses.
Nevada? Out of the question. Work in direct contact with the degenerates Endron tests on. Not on your life. Especially with the test making them even more unstable.
What do you mean?
You know, those prisoners, they'll do anything for a commuted sentence and a few years on our payroll. Anyone who agrees has to undergo a series of... No, I can't share that information with anyone.
I understand. Just tell me what you can without violating the non-disclosure agreement.
Okay. All I can tell you is that when we first tested our biofuel in the wild, we discovered something very peculiar. Some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant, more aggressive. Once we discovered that, we came up with a plan to test the effects on humans.
You've tested
on humans. I see.
What does it have to do with me? Why am I being targeted by terrorists?
Calm down, folks.
The intelligence division will take care of the situation. You have my word.
You promise? Just in case, could you get me some protection or bodyguards or something?
Please, Mrs. Vokes, focus. We believe you have data on the biofuel project somewhere on site. Is that correct?
Yes, that's right. My office is at the dam. I should have one of those files open on my computer right now, in fact.
Give me your badge, Mrs. Vokes. You'll need to completely wipe your hard drive. Can't take any risks with that sort of thing. You understand?
Yes, I suppose I do. Here. Oh, this is a nightmare. I'll stand by for your instructions or anyone you send.
I'll send some men to protect you as soon as I can. In the meantime, do not speak about this to anyone. Thank you for your cooperation, Mrs. Vokes.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Ava, did you get all that?
Bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find our
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data is just what we need.
All that.
So I just received the medical files of the troops coming in from Nevada.
Is something wrong?
I don't know.
What the?
Secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear.
Thank you.
can't go up the stairs then.
Requested the reports on entering a new biofield from Nevada.
Forget it. Only Victoria Vokes on the map. She'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
Me too, Abe. Me too.
Right, that's going to be it for now, people. Until next time, see you then.